I'm sure you've heard the phrase, what's old is new again. And that's the philosophy behind the vehicle that we're here testing today. What I have in my hands here, this is my XXX-T CR, but it now features a CRC short course conversion. And it's designed basically to help you revamp an older existing truck that you may not be running anymore and bring it into one of the most popular classes that's out there in any field of RC. What I have in my hands here is my XXX-T CR, which we featured in one of our first videos here up on horizonhobby.com. And what's nice about this truck is I've got a lot of running behind me with it. I'm very comfortable with it and I know how to tune it. But the thing for me is the standard stadium truck class has pretty much died in my area. So this truck was sitting on my shelf. Thanks to the CRC conversion, I can now go ahead, bring it back out of the closet and hit the track and do some running in possibly one of the most popular classes around, and that's the short course truck class. We're going to go ahead and take the body off and give you an inside look at what all goes into this conversion. It's actually really simple. Above and beyond that, if you'd like to see how the conversion went together, we did stream the conversion build process over on our Ustream page. Just go to ustream.tv and search for Horizon Hobby and you'll find it there. But in the meantime, we're going to pop the body off and give you a closer look underneath the shell. Now before I go ahead and pull the body off to give you a look at the chassis, I actually wanted to give you an opportunity to take a look at the body itself. I was in a rush to get this body done and I didn't have the time to actually, you know, either A, have my normal painter guy paint up a body for me, or B, go ahead and paint it myself. So what I've done here, this is the Rockstar Energy Drink Wrap designed specifically for, this is actually for the Blitz body, which is what CRC recommends for their conversion kit. It took me about maybe 2 hours to go ahead and apply all the decals, but when you're done you get a really nice looking product. So now taking the body off and looking on the inside here, it's a XXX-T CR, guys. There's nothing really new or groundbreaking about it. It uses the front and rear ends and main chassis and everything straight off of a XXX-T CR. Now this conversion is compatible with all versions of the XXX-T. So if you have a XXX-T brushless, a ready to run, a Matt Francis 1 or Matt Francis 2, you can go ahead and install this conversion on any of those trucks, or like I did here with my XXX-T CR. The main components of this conversion kit is going to be the rear and front body posts and body mounts. You also get new axles for the front end, and you get these graphite pieces that basically extend the chassis out towards the rear. And that's where all the difference in your wheelbase is made, is with this piece right here. You can see it lengthens it maybe an inch and a half, 2 inches. But other than that, it's essentially a XXX-T. For wheels and tires, we are using J Concepts tires and wheels designed for the SC10. And then these are the barcode tires that folks here at Trackside have said that they've had really good success using. Now there are two other modifications I have made to this chassis for this conversion, and they're both somewhat related to each other. The first, if you see here, I've kind of ground down this brace that goes along the battery tunnel. The reason for that, this chassis was designed when we're still running nickel metal hydride and ICAD battery packs. Well, with the lipos I use, such as the Orion Molecular 45C packs, the leads come out of the side. Well, I couldn't fit the pack into the battery tunnel with that, so I knocked that down so I could go ahead and get the battery in and out without any issue. The other thing I did, you see this brace here for the switch. CRC lets you know that you can actually, there's kind of a lip here towards the what would normally be the back side of the chassis if you're running it just as a standard stadium truck. Well, you can move the battery further rearward if you knock that down. Well, I did that and also removed some of the plastic that was on top here, and by doing that I removed the part that the battery bar basically hits and is retained by. So this brace here is actually another battery brace that I just cut down, put two screws in, there's two holes existing in the chassis, and this provides a really solid place for the battery bar to rest up against. Also gives me a nice place to go ahead and mount my switch. We've got a couple batteries charged up. We're going to go ahead and toss them in and get some track time with the CRC conversion for the XXX-T CR.
Down the back straightaway at S&N's Trackside Hobbies, going to take a couple of laps just to kind of get used to it since it is a slightly different platform. I will say out of the box though, it feels like it transitions from left to right really, really well. Jumps with a little bit of a nose-up attitude, but nothing too badly. Oh, a little bit wide there through the sweeper, but it allowed me to carry more momentum over that double single section. That tabletop in front of the driver's stand is absolutely challenging. It's pretty brutal, actually. Now, many of you who have seen our videos in the past may recognize this is the same layout that we tested the XXX-SCT on and may be wondering what this truck does differently than XXX-SCT. Well, one thing, first of all, is just to note that these are some softer, grippier tires for this surface. Using the J Concepts barcodes on this vehicle right now, they just have more overall grip on this particular surface. I will say that it feels like this truck will rotate a little bit more than what the XXX-SCT did out of the box. I think the main reason for that is strictly the way that CRC extended the chassis out. With that graphite plate in the back, it doesn't have as much flex as the chassis. Ooh, there you can see I got loose. Doesn't have as much flex in the chassis as what the XXX-SCT does. So it may have a little bit less traction out back, but it will rotate a little bit more. This is definitely a challenging layout and has given me fits for some time. This truck does remind me a lot of how my XXX-TCR handles. Turns in well, it's got good top speed. It's just what I liked about my XXX-TCR is showing up here in the XXX-TCR conversion from CRC.
So that'll wrap things up today with our test of the CRC conversion for the XXX-T platform-based trucks to convert it over to a short course truck. I have to say overall, truck worked really well. No real surprises. It pretty much handled exactly like the truck did in stadium truck configuration. It's got a little bit of a low-speed push, which the truck did normally, and other than that, it hooked up and went. I was actually really impressed. This was my first experience with the J Concepts barcode tires. They hooked up really, really well. If you do have any comments or questions about anything that you've seen here today or anything RC in general, please feel free to email us at editors@horizonrc.com. Thanks for watching. We'll see you soon.